Were you a fan of Floyd growing up? I mean, recent years, not as a kid.
Yeah,
why?
Of course.
What was it about him?
First off, from Michigan. Grand Rapids, I'm from Detroit, you know, well, Inkster, Michigan, but, you know, the bigger city, Detroit. I used to like Zab. I mean, still do. Those are the two guys that I like. You know, Zab used to have the grill in his mouth. I used to think that was fly. He dude had the grill in his mouth. He was fly.
Did you ever get one?
Nah.
Why not? You can do it now.
I got nice teeth, man. I ain't doing that like that. You know what I'm saying?
So, what was it about Floyd?
And just how he was, man.
The money.
He can fight. You know, I come from... this is every place, but where I'm from is, you know, I've always seen the flash. My dad was a street guy, and my brother was a street guy. You know what I'm saying? I was in the streets, so flashy was it. Big wads of money, the jewelry, you know what I mean? The nice cars, the furs, whatever the gators. You know, only a few people know about the gators, you know what I'm saying? So the gators, stuff like that, man, that was it. You know what I mean? So that's something I've always, you know, attracted myself to. That's what I wanted. You know what I'm saying? But now I know that it goes beyond that. You know what I'm saying? You know, so... you know, that's why I liked him. And then the dude can fight. You know, he talked shit and he backed it up.
I think people don't give him enough credit, man. Cause, I mean, I remember once he said, you know, people don't forget I'm a fighter. Like, I can fight. You forget that?
Man, you know what, man? It really don't matter what people think. I mean, you know, people are spending crazy amount of money to come see this man fight. Whether win or lose, they're going to pay. So,
you get to see him in the gym fight every day almost.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? But at the end of the day, it really don't matter what anybody says, right? I mean, they're going to tune in May 2nd, regardless of what they think about him, to see him fight or win or lose, whatever.
So you see that fight playing out against Pacquiao?
Dude, I think Floyd going to fuck around and stop the shit out of him, bro. Like, nasty. I'm not saying that because that's my dude, you know, homie, you know what I'm saying? But real shit, like... I just watched him spar. All right, yo, we got to think. We were 6 months off. We was all around, you know, flying and everything. You know what I'm saying? So,
it's just one first week. Is there a different hunger for this fight?
I see it. I think so. I definitely see it. I mean, yo, you, I don't know. You know, you guys been to camps to interview Floyd. Everybody be there at 3 o'clock. Floyd show up at 6. Floyd is there at 3 o'clock. No doubt. You know what I'm saying? He just... on time with everything you're going, yeah, I can just see it in his face. And I think he's just going to demolish this dude.
Are you absorbing this, that you're part of this camp and part of this fight, or are you going to wait till years from now to soak it all in?
No, I can't wait until years from now. You know, tomorrow's never promised, so I got to soak it in now. You know what I mean?
And what's it like for you to be in a private jet, growing, like, you grew up very rough,
yeah.
So now you're living the life of very few?
It's a blessing. That's all I can say. You know what I mean? It's a blessing. And I'm happy to be in the position I'm in.
Message to your fans if they're watching?
Thank you. I love you. The ones that hate me, the ones that don't, I love you all. You know what I'm saying? I wish I could hug you all and duck the slaps that you were trying to give me, but whatever. You know, no, it's all love, man. You know, I appreciate the support that you give me. You know, hope nothing but for me to put on good fights, you know what I mean? And do better than what I've done so far.
Thank you, man. Good luck.
There you have it. jleon.love, facebookreport.com, and ballisticbikereporting. Thanks.